友，今日記者會由政務司司長聯同公務員局長、公務員事務局局長、運輸及房屋局局長、食物及衛生局局長以及民政事務局局長出席嘅。司長會先發言，之後咧就四位局長會補充，再去答問環節。咁而家先請司長發言。
I suppose the police have already explained the reason for it. Okay, and we have nothing further to add.
Yeah, indeed, the taking down of the apps from the Apple Store is a decision made by the operating company, by Apple. So if you want to know why and the reason for them to take down the apps, maybe you can approach the Apple and the Apple Store.